I'll switch. Oh, never mind. Guess we're going to the right. I can't move. I know, me too. Wow, that's messed up, man. Now I'm following myself, but it's working again. Is it working for you guys too? Can't go that way. Going up. Is there a time limit? Do we have all the time in the world? I'm going to head over to Alpha, since I can hear him over there by Bravo. Planting. Boo. What gun you using there, Explom? Oh, he's gone. Hey guys, follow me. I found a pretty good route to get to either one. You go to the right and then cut into the building. Follow me. Here. That's right. The other guy's went the other way. It's a quick way up to the top. Dang. Oh. That was pretty wild. I was spectating you, watching you revive me. Zone. Tree was not your friend. I'm sure they've got a map list that's in order, but just every time you're either on the offense or defense, and then when the rounds are over, you go to the next map. You don't switch sides. I don't know if it's something they've got set up in the to do that, but it's just the way that the mode works. Counter Strike or Search and Destroy, yeah. It's pretty darn close. Except that you can heal each other. Why does it say 5 of 6? Haven't we only played 2 rounds? Going Alpha, I hear him over here by Alpha, our right side. All right, guys, I'm out.